a square.
Now make your very own square using simple materials. First, ask a grown-up to help you reuse an old clean kitchen sponge. This one's blue. Cut out 2 feet shapes and a large square. Be careful, scissors are sharp. Then find a brightly coloured paper plate or sheet of paper and glue these pieces on. When the glue is dry, you need to grab a glue stick, add 2 googly eyes, or you could use round stickers, draw on a mouth with a pen, and your square is ready!
I am a square!